It's contrary to a scientific worldview. So as a scientist, I want to explain things in terms of known mechanisms and in reductionistic propositions. But I'm more than a scientist, you know. I'm a human organism trying to understand and contemplate my own existence and the implications of that. And so I'm certainly open to other possibilities that go outside of the current framework that we call science.